Listen to me, please. I remember the year of 1969. I had a woman who was so good to me, yeah. But I didn't know how to treat a woman in 69. Stayed out all night long. I stayed out all night long with many other women. But I never will forget this one Thursday evening. I decided to come home and I found my little girl gone. It hurt me so badly. Oh, I cried. Lord knows I cried. I never will forget. So I called up an old buddy of mine and I began to talk to him. I said, friend, my baby left me the other day and my heart is feeling sad. Yes, it is. So I asked him, could he tell me something I could try that might get the little girl back? Can I tell y'all what my friend told me? Listen to me, please. He said this: you don't miss your water until your well run dry. You don't miss your water. No, you don't. Until your well run dry. So I got on the telephone and called until I found the girl. And I said, everybody makes mistakes, baby. And she said, but you played too long. She said, you played too long. And I told the little girl these words. Stand accused of loving you too much, girl. And I hope I don't have to testify, 'cause I'm guilty of loving you. Cause girl, if I do, everyone, they gonna say Marvin Cease is guilty of loving a sweet girl like you. I know you may belong to another by now, and I may not stand one ghost of a chance. But I'll stand up on top of the world and say I love you, oh, I love you. Oh, I'm just a victim of circumstance. Oh, just one. Ooh, one touch of your hand, girl, and I'll find myself trembling on your witness stand, shouting out all over the land, hey baby, oh, oh, what can I say, ooh, 'cause I'm guilty, baby. Just wanna squeeze you tight, because I love you, I love you. Oh, I love you, girl. I just played too long. All knows I played too long. Five hope I know. Of loving you, sweetheart. I'm guilty, baby. What can I say? I'm guilty, baby.